right, Dana. I'm going to hit this golf ball over the house, and I'm going to catch it before it hits the ground. You ready?
I don't think that's a good idea, Topper.
Oh. Golf ball.
Topper, this is bad.
Oh, wait, what? Dana, I am so sorry.
Topper.
Oh my god,
this is just too far.
Dana,
I told you.
I'm so sorry.
I should go do it.
Oh, Mom, I found my shoes for school. Look.
Sweetie, those look very nice, but I want you to try them on to make sure they fit.
Yep, they fit.
Those look a little tight, okay? Just let me check to make sure where your toes are.
Really, Mom? You really have to feel? I'm telling you, they feel fine.
Okay, fine, sweetie, but I want you to walk up and down here to make sure that they feel okay.
You're fine.
No, that's not enough. I want you to do a run.
See, Mom? They're good. Can I get them?
How much are they? I'm not buying them unless they're on sale.
Mom, they're $65, but they are on sale. But I'm going to keep looking. I want a second pair.
Absolutely not. And I'm only buying you one pair of school shoes. You can wear shoes from last year.
Really, Mom? Shoes from last year? That's so lame.
I know how to get Mom to buy us some stuff.
Mom's not going to buy us anything.
So here's what we're going to do. While we're at the checkout, you're going to tell Mom there's something in your eye, and I'm going to scan our items.
Oh, that's a good idea. Scan this for me, and I'll do it.
Okay, I'll scan this for you too. Come on, it's gonna work.
Cause a scene now, do it now! Mom, there's something in my eye. Can you look at it?
What is it, sweetie? Oh, there's something in your eye? Let Mommy come look.
Ow!
Sweetie, there's nothing there!
No, Mom, I swear, there's something there! Oh, I guess there's nothing there.
See, you're fine. Let Mommy go back to scanning.
I'm gonna grab the candies.
Shh, be quiet.
It worked.
Mom. Can I get this?
That's cool, but you gotta get something for your brother.
Mom, seriously, he does not need anything.
Oh my gosh, I know if you get something and he doesn't, there's gonna be a huge fight.
Oh my gosh, fine. Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back and I got him something. AA batteries. Listen, just go get the ball in a different color.
Ugh, fine, I'll be right back.
Mom, I don't get why we always have to get the same thing. I know if you guys do not have the same things, you guys are gonna fight and you guys are gonna get jealous, okay? So you're getting it. Mommy just got her nose done. You better not throw that ball.
Fine.
Stop.
Oh my gosh, what is it now?
Mom, I've literally been throwing up all morning.
Look, unless you're dying, which you're not dead yet, you're going to school. Now come on, we're gonna be late. Come on, hurry!
Mom, I don't feel too good. I really don't want to go to school today.
Listen, I don't care if you go to school today. You're already a disappointment. Now Mommy has to go meet the girls at the tennis club, okay?
Sweet baby boy, is everything okay?
Mommy, I'm sick. I don't want to go to school.
You do not have to go to school today. Anything to make my baby boy feel better.
Mommy loves you very much, okay? You rest now. You rest.
Okay. Oops.
Wood floors!
I knew it!
Oh, Mom? I thought you were at the store.
I was at the store, but I had a feeling this happened. You better pick this up.
How'd you know that was there?
You know the rules around the house.
Ah! Happy?
Hey, Mom, I'm gonna go to McDonald's. Can I have, like, some money for some food, please?
Oh, what is it, sweetie? You need some money for McDonald's? Okay, let me see what Mommy has in here. Okay, this is $4. Use it wisely, but you have to pay me back, okay? Hey, Mom, there's like a book fair tomorrow. Can I have some money for like a book or something?
Oh, you need some money, dear? Okay, let me see what Mommy had for you. Oh, here we go. A note, and what's it say? Get a job? If you want it, you can make it yourself! Mommy, Daddy's taking me to Toys R Us. Can I have some money, please? Oh my gosh, my sweetie pie! Let Mommy give you some money, okay? Okay, here's the 100. You know what? Mommy's being selfish. Here, just give me 1 second, sweetie, okay? Here. Okay, is that enough? Is that enough? Come on, here, let's go, come on.
Hi, kids. Okay, here, I got you guys slushies. This one's for you.
What?
And this one's for you.
Oh, Mom, red's my favorite. Thank you so much. Mom, you gave him the red one. You know red's my favorite color. That's not fair.
Mom specifically handed me the red one, so the red one is mine.
Ah! This is exactly why Mommy doesn't buy you guys things. It's literally a slushie. Just drink it and be happy. It's like the same thing. Please!
I hate the blue one. Can I please just get the red one?
You can't have it. You're not taking my slushie today.
I'm not dealing with this today. Just swap and figure it out your guys' selves.
Bro, come on.
No way. You're not taking my slushie.
Oh, you literally just want to see me suffer. Can I please just have a sip?
No sips today.
Oh.
Okay, children. Mommy's gonna go inside and go get a soda. She knows what each of you would like, okay? So stay right here. Mommy will be right back. Okay, the jalapeno chips and your soda. Here you go.
I didn't even ask for this. Ugh. I don't even like these.
There's my favorite boy. Mommy got you everything you wanted. Here are your sour worms, your Twix. Not one Rice Krispie, but two because Mommy knows you love these. I got you every single lollipop flavor because I know you love them. Your M&Ms and of course your jalapeno chips. Mommy almost forgot. Also, your Dasani bottle with the first half empty because I know you don't like the first half.
Thanks, Mommy.
Mom, can I go to my friend's house? Oh, you can go, but your room has to be spotless.
Oh, yeah. My room? Oh, yeah, it's gonna be spotless. I'm gonna go clean it right now. Did I tell you your hair looks extra good today? Love you, Mom. Be right back.
Hey, Mom. Come inside. My room is spotless. Also, I really love you.
My room is spotless, just how you asked.
Looks nice. Yeah, no, it's not clean. You're not going.
Ah! Mommy, can we get this notepad? It's so cool.
Sure, whatever, dear. That one's like $20. This one's $1.99. Here, you can get that one.
Can we get this one? It has the Cookie Monster.
Listen, sweetie, I don't care about Elmo or whatever. You can get this one. This one's 99 cents.
Mommy, can I get this cool book divider? Look, it even makes this cool noise.
Yeah, no, I can't afford that. Look at this one. This one's $2, all white, all clean. You can get this one.
Mommy, can I get these colorful Sharpies? They're even scented.
I don't care if they're scented, they're edible, or they talk to you. These are 99 cents. Those are $5. You're getting these.
Fine. Mommy, I'm hungry. Do you have a snacky poo?
Let me take a peek. Oh, look what Mommy has.
Do you have any other chips? Something bigger?
There we go. Okay, that should be enough.
Mommy, I'm kind of thirsty now.
Look what Mommy has in her purse.
I kind of want a smoothie or something.
A smoothie? Of course, sweetie. Here, let me see what Mommy's got.
There you go.
Hi, sweetie, okay? Whoa, banana for you.
Just the way you like it.
Here we go. There you go, sweet cheeks.
Thanks, Mom. Mommy, I have to go pee.
I don't know what to tell you, sweetheart. You should have went when we were home.
Can we stop somewhere?
I am not stopping. You better hold it. What's that sound?
Oh, nothing, Mommy, nothing.
Never mind, Mommy. I'm good. Where's Mommy's water? Oh, here it is. Dude, I have the best idea.
What is your idea?
We're gonna convince mom to buy us all this candy by telling her there's gonna be a ton of trick-or-treaters, even though there's not gonna be a lot of trick-or-treaters, so all the candy's ours.
That's a really good idea.
I swear it's gonna work. Trust.
Okay, the 50s. Oh, I love Milky Ways. Okay, Starburst, please.
Okay, let's go find mom.
Mom, we need all this candy.
Sweetie, what are you doing? You can't just put stuff in my cart. I'm not paying for that.
Oh, come on, Mom. Why not?
Mom, he's right. We're gonna need a lot of candy because there's gonna be a lot of kids. I don't think there's gonna be that many trick-or-treaters this year. Do you really want to be that house that does not have a lot of candy? That's a bad look. I guess you're right. I don't want to be that house. Okay, it's fine. Put more candy in there. See, Mom?
Yeah, Mom. We're definitely gonna need these. Oh, and this as well. Definitely these. The kids love these.
Have a good day at school, sweetie.
I will.
Don't be late to class and listen to your teachers.
Ugh, I do not want to go to school today. You know what? I'm gonna skip. I'm gonna go to the gas station, get some chips, and I'm just gonna enjoy my day. Oh, some Takis? This is way better than school.
Ugh, I gotta get some gas.
Oh my goodness, is that him? That's his briefcase. Oh, he is not skipping school. No way. Sweetie, what do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be in school.
I'm on a school field trip right now.
A school field trip? Then where are the other students and where's the teacher? Get back in the car right now. I'm taking you back to school.
Please don't take me back to school, Mom.
Get back in the car right now.
No, Mom.
And now you're grounded.
Ah, worst day ever. I call shotgun. No. I just talked to Mom and she said I could have it.
I'm getting shotgun because I'm older. That's the rules. We go over this all the time. I'm getting the front.
Okay, I know we talk about it all the time, but I just talked to Mom and she literally said I could have the front.
You're so annoying. I'm getting the front.
Well, I may be annoying, but at least I'm the better looking sibling.
Boys, why are we fighting right now?
Mom, didn't you say I could have the front?
We're gonna compromise. You can have shotgun on the way back, okay? Mom, are you serious? I get shotgun both ways.
Sweetie, you do get the front seat a lot, okay?
Oh, Mom, you're so annoying.
Haha, you heard, Mom. I get shotgun on the way back, loser.
Well, at least I get it first. You two give me a headache.
Oh, Mom, can I get some candies?
Sweetie, you do not need candy. Come on.
Oh, man, Mom, please. I really just want some candies.
Ugh, okay, fine, sweetie. But just one thing, because candy is not good for you.
Yes! Okay, ooh, these are good. Oh, wait, I kind of want these too. Mom, can I get two of them?
No, you cannot have any more.
Why?
Because two is more expensive than one, and candy is not healthy for you.
But, Mom, it's only $3. It's really not that expensive.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, Dad, can I get some candies?
Of course, son. Get what you'd like.
I'll just get these.
Is that all you're getting? Why don't you grab something else?
Really? I can get more?
Of course. Anything you'd like.
Okay, I'm gonna grab these and, these also.
Just don't tell your mother, okay?
Don't worry, Dad. I won't tell Mom.
Son, grab those peanut M&Ms for your dear old dad, okay?
You bet you, Dad. How could I forget? You're the best.
Sweetie, make sure you brush your teeth before we leave.
Mom, I'm brushing them right now.
Are you ready to go now, sweetie?
Yes, Mom, I'm ready.
Okay, great, let's go to the car. Sweetie, did you remember to floss?
Yes, Mom, I flossed.
Where did you even get that?
I found some fruit snacks on the floor. Today is my lucky day.
You can't be eating right now, sweetie. We're literally on the way to the dentist.
Oh. Oh, I forgot about that.
You can't go to the dentist with dirty teeth.
Aren't they cleaning my teeth at the dentist anyways?
Great. Now I have to turn around, go back home, and you have to brush your teeth again.
I was just hungry.
Give me the fruit snacks.
What? Ah, worst day ever.
Sweetie, I am not happy with you. We are going to make it to school just on time because you are constantly waking up late.
Oh no, I forgot my backpack. How am I supposed to tell Mom when she's this angry?
You need to start taking more responsibility.
Mom?
You know what it is? I bet I know. It's that dang phone of yours. You are up on that thing way too late. You know what?
If this happens again, if it happens again, I'm taking that thing away for good.
I gotta just tell her now and get it over with. Oh no.
Sweetie, I'm going 10 over right now. If I get pulled over, I am not gonna be happy.
Mom?
What? What is it?
I kind of forgot my backpack at the house.
You forgot your backpack? Oh, great! Now you're definitely gonna be late for school, and I have to turn around, which means I'm gonna be late for work!
Mom, you were rushing me out of the house. That's why I forgot my backpack.
Sweetie, you're grounded. That's it. You're not going anywhere this weekend. No way!
Oh, Mom, that's so lame!
Mom, do you have any snacks in your purse?
Oh, sweetie, I think I have a fruit roll-up at the bottom of my purse. Here, take a look.
Oh, Mom, your purse is so heavy.
Yeah, I don't feel any... Oh, headphones?
Wow, Mom, these are really noise-canceling.
Sweetie, I know. Yeah, they're very nice.
Yeah, what the... Oh, orange juice.
Mommy can't go low on vitamin C now, sweetie. Of course I have my orange juice.
Really, Mom? A tennis racket?
Mommy never knows when the girls are gonna call her to the club. I always have to be ready.
A blonde wig, Mom? You're brunette.
Sometimes my grays are showing and I need a little cover-up.
Weights, Mom? You don't even work out.
Sweetie, are you calling me fat?
Oh, here it is, Mom. Found it. Thanks.
Great, sweetie. Just make sure you put everything back in Mommy's purse.
Mom, I don't think this is all gonna fit back in here.
Sweetie, it can fit. How do you think it all got in there?
Ugh.
Mom, I got all my school supplies. Guess what? These colored pencils, they're smelly.
That stuff looks really expensive. How much is all of that?
The colored pencils that are smelly are like 12. These are 8. And this is 40.
That is way too expensive.
Mom, please just buy them.
Sweetie, no. I'm taking all of these out of the cart. And I'm gonna go show you how much you should really spend on school supplies.
Here we go. 50 cents. 99 cents and 35 cents. Everything you need for less than $5. Dad, guess what? I got all my school supplies.
Oh, that's great, son. Why don't you go ahead and drop them in the cart?
Really? You're gonna let me get all this?
Yeah, well, don't you need it? Isn't it all for school, son?
This stuff's really expensive. Mom would have made me get the pencils made with wood. Thanks, Dad.
Is that everything you need, son? Why don't you go get some more stuff?
Bet.
Hold on, son. If your mom asks, everything's on sale.
Okay.
Mommy, I had a nightmare.
Oh, sweetie, what is it now?
I need to sleep with you tonight.
Go back to bed.
Mom, I can't go back in my room. I'm pretty sure I saw a ghost.
What about your pet unicorn? Isn't she there to keep you safe?
Yes, I have unicorn glitter sparkles, but she's scared too.
Please just go back to your room, okay?
Fine, Mom. But what if the ghost eats me?
Mom, I had a nightmare. The ghost is gonna eat me.
Oh my gosh, sweetie, did you have another nightmare?
I need to sleep with you, Mom.
Oh, sweetie, what happened in the nightmare?
I don't remember this time, but it was really scary.
Sweetie, come over here. The ghost can't get you when you're with me.
Coming, Mom.
Yo, let me get some of those.
No, these are mine. Get away.
Mom, he's not sharing.
Ah, will you guys please stop fighting? Just share. Just share with your brother.
Fine.
Here you go.
No, I don't want you to touch it. I'll get it myself.
Can I have them back now?
No, these are mine now.
Mommy, it's so hot. Can I please go in your water?
Yes, sweetie, you can go in the water. Just don't go too deep, okay? Go play.
Yes!
Sweetie, that's too far. Way too far. Come back to Mommy.
What? Mom, it's not even up to my waist yet. What are you talking about?
I do not want you going that far. There are sharks and there are critters in there. Come back to Mommy immediately.
Mom, I already checked. There's no sharks. Please just let me swim. I'm having so much fun.
You are still way too far! If you don't listen to Mommy, we are leaving right this instant! Do you hear me?
No!
That's right, you didn't listen and now we're going home!
You never let me have any fun!
Come get me, Mom!
Okay, honey, I need you to go fetch the milk.
But what if I lose you?
I'll be right here in these aisles, okay?
Okay, yeah, milk. Okay.
Where's the milk? Milk.
I can't find the milk. This isn't milk. Wait, what if mommy leaves me? Forget the milk. I need to go find mommy.
Mommy? Mommy? Oh, I can't find the milk. Mommy?
Mommy? Mommy? Oh my gosh, she's gone. Mommy?
Mommy?
Mommy? Mommy, where were you? I thought I lost you.
Oh my gosh, calm down. Calm down. I just went to a different aisle. Now calm down and go get the milk. Go fetch it.
Oh gosh, not this again. Okay, I'll be back.
Hey, look at how cool this shirt is.
Oh, that is really cool. Let me see it. I'm gonna go ask mom if I can get it.
I found it first. I was gonna go ask mom.
Mom, look at how cool this shirt is. Can I get it?
What the heck? Mom, I found that shirt.
Which one of you picked it out first?
Me!
Me! Well, now neither of you are getting it because both of you are fighting. Great work. Now neither of us can get the shirt.
Nice job. Just a little bit of soap? Perfect. Bleach! Soap! Fabuloso! Perfect! Okay, just a little bit. Perfect. More! Yeah! Perfect!
Mommy, look at how fast I got in.
Wow, you're so great, sweetie.
Mommy, look at how fast I can swim to that side of the pool. Oh, goggles first? Okay. Mommy, look. Mommy, aren't I impressive?
Wow, good job, sweetie. Keep it up.
Wasn't that so cool? Mom, check out this cool trick I learned.
Wow, sweetie. Mommy, look at how cool I can jump. That was a great jump. Good job.
Oh, Mom, you weren't even watching.
Sweetie, I was looking. I saw it. You looked great.
Now I have to do it again.
Check it out.
No, Tapper, stop!
Hey Dana, I heard Windex is actually really healthy. Do you know that?
Tapper, no, it's not.
It took too long for you to call back. Hey Dana!
Yeah?
I heard mayo makes your purse smell really good. Did you know that?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah,
oh my god, Tapper!
Shh.
Oh!
What?
Dana, oh!
Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, my God,
this is bad!
Hey, Mom.
Yeah?
Can you crack my neck? It kind of hurts.
Sure.
Thanks.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3. Oh! Oh my God, Topper! Topper! No!
Oh God, Mom, wake up. Mom, my stomach, Mom, my stomach.
What's that smell?
Oh God, Mom.
Hey, release
Mom,
my window.
Mom, my windows are broken.
Oh, Topper, what are you doing?
Mom, I told you we should not have had Indian last night.
Take a right. The hospital.
Mom, it's fart spray.
You are a pig.
All right, Mom, you ready? I'm gonna catch these blueberries in my mouth. Here comes the first one.
Awesome!
Go. You ready?
Yeah.
Here comes the second one.
Topper?
Topper!
Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet. Can I get a...
What's up, guys?
What's up, Tom? How you doing, man?
Good, you?
Oh, you're cleaning? That's so cool.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Thanks, Tom.
I'm thirsty though.
Okay. What are you doing,
Topper? No!
Hold on, I forgot my
pen.
Hey, Topper.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
Wait. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high.
Are you guys all done?
Yo, Nathan.
Yo, what up?
Can you crop my dog for me?
All right, cool. You know I'm professional at this.
Yep, right? Just calm down.
Put a little bit of weight on me. You ready? Yeah. One, two, ready.
Oh, whoa! Dana!
Who's Ethan? Tamer, are you okay?
He
oh my
me.
God, it's Tamer!
Dana, why is it not coming off? Dana, why did you, Dana?
How are you doing, Topper?
It's not funny.
Oh, oh! Just hanging out. Oh! Ow!
Think you can crack it for me?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh! Oh! Dad! Dad! Dad!
I didn't do it!
No, I didn't do it! Yo, what are you going to do?
Subscribe to my YouTube and turn on my notifications for more pranks and a follow back. Link in bio.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No, 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 no. top of his head.
Did you know that if you put salt on ketchup, it actually makes a really weird hissing noise?
No.
Check this out. Oh my God. Look, listen to that.
Wow.
Wait, what?
That's amazing.
Oh. I bet my stepmom, Dana, that I can clean this up before she hits me with those wooden spoons. All right, you ready? I'm gonna go really fast. You ready?
Should we count to three?
Yeah, ready? 3, 2, 1.
All it takes is kindness, listen everyone. And all it takes is standing up, can't touch and see it. But you can't always see it.
Hey Dana, come here. We have to do this challenge where we finish this drink in 5 seconds together.
All it takes is kindness, listen everyone. And all it takes is standing up, can't touch and see it. But you can't always see it.
I need to know, could you be the one to call when I lose control?
They call me Jago. I don't know who's Margo.
Not much, just chilling.
What do you have for dinner?
Oh my God, my stomach.
Are you okay?
Oh
my God, Tapper, go to the bathroom. Tapper!
Everyone today. This is a stop sign. I have to slow down. What? Hey, you want to get nasty? I'm from New York. Let's get nasty. Pull over.
Oh, I am so sorry. I did not mean to take that much.
Are you?
I'm so, yo, I did not mean to take that
job. This is my hair!
Yo, it's just a prank.
Thank you!